My name's Lucas Miles. I'm a Granger resident, PHM alumnus, a pastor, and a best-selling author. Because of my in-depth study on philosophy and world religion, I'm regularly called upon by local and national leaders, as well as members of the United States Congress, to explain the history and philosophy behind critical race theory, including the ideology of Hegel, Marx, and Marcuse, as well as modern critical race theorists such as Ibram Kendi and Robin DiAngelo. In the past 2 months, I've done over 150 national news interviews addressing the historic fallacies and socialist roots of critical theory. Unlike a lot of people present in this room, I'm not a parent. In fact, until recently, I've been so focused on the national conversation surrounding CRT that I haven't had much time to consider what might be happening within the school system in my own backyard. And while I'm not a parent, I'm here at the request of countless parents, PHM faculty, area business leaders, and even current school board members who have all expressed interest in hearing my expertise on this subject. I heard the recent statements from Superintendent Thacker claiming that PHM does not teach critical race theory. As a national expert on this subject, I have to assume one of two things. Either school administrators simply do not understand critical theory well enough to distinguish when it is and is not being presented, or they are knowingly and deceptively teaching CRT to students. My preference is to believe the former, and I'm willing to forgive any previously made poor decisions regarding curriculum selection as either emotional reactivity to national news or general ignorance on the topic. However, what's not forgivable is anything less than the administration and school board taking decisive action to remove CRT principles from all PHM school curriculum. Critical theory is vastly complex. My assumption is that I'm one of only a few, if any, in this room who've taken the time to truly read Hegel, Marx, and various essays by Herbert Marcuse, which build the framework for modern day critical theory. If you had, you'd know that the current PHM SCL curriculum, which I have taken the time to personally evaluate, is laced with Marxist ideology, which forces our children to distinguish themselves based upon one of two categories, either oppressed or oppressor. Historically, the objective of critical theory was to dismantle existing society and aid in a proletarian revolution. Today, it is being used in much the same way, to disrupt the nuclear family, dismantle heteronormativity, and demolish a perceived white hegemony. These objectives will only serve to further divide us as people, and instead of students being made to feel welcome and included, will instead create an us versus them mentality among our children. Today, you have the opportunity to do something about this, to reject critical race theory and to remove the current SEL curriculum as it stands. While you may have begun this journey ignorant of the ideology of critical theory, now that you know, and by failing to act, you're demonstrated a concerted effort to twist the minds of our students and to teach corrupt ideas. Thank you.